On the 20th of January 1981, the American hostages were freed after 444 days in Iranian detention. 52 American diplomats and citizens were held hostage after a group of Iranian students who were supporting the Iranian Revolution took over the U.S. Embassy in Tehran. The attempted assassination of United States President Ronald Reagan occurred on the 30th of March 1981. President Reagan and three others were shot and wounded by John Hinckley, whose motivation for the attack was born of his obsession with actress Jodie Foster. The attempted assassination of Pope John Paul II took place on the 13th of May 1981 in St. Peter's Square at Vatican City. The wedding of Prince Charles and Lady Diana took place on the 29th of July 1981 at St. Paul's Cathedral in London. Their marriage was widely billed as a fairy tale wedding and the wedding of the century. In 1981, John McEnroe defeated Borg in Wimbledon in the men's singles final to end the Swedes' run of 41 consecutive match victories at the All England Club.